Aloha. There's been a lot of talk about cam links and how you can use them in order to put multiple cameras into your live streaming system. Today I'm going to be using Ecamm, but this should pretty much work for any other live streaming system that's out there. So, in order to set up multiple cameras with multiple cam links, I'm going to prove to you that yes, it can be done and how you do it. So stick around and welcome to Doc Rock Tips. Aloha, internet people. Welcome to Doc Rock Tips. I am that dude, Doc Rock. Today, I'm going to talk about a very common misnomer that you can't use more than one Elgato cam link with your Mac. This is not true, and I'm going to prove to you that it can be done. Now, I'm not sure how this rumor started, but I'm going to put money on it was someone trying to use an Elgato cam link and a standard non-powered USB hub. Okay, the problem with a non-powered USB hub, like the kind of stuff you find on Amazon, is without additional power, this guy would draw too much power and then your Mac will just not see it. So if you happen to have one plugged in, when you go to plug in the second, there's not enough energy, power, watts, whatever you want to call it, to move around and allow all of them to work. In this particular case, I am using a 2020 iMac. In addition to this 2020 iMac, my powered hub is actually a dock. It's a OWC Thunderbolt dock. Now, a Thunderbolt dock comes in at 150 watts of power. So that is ample power to run not one, not two, not three, but four separate cam links. Now, this is a cam link 4K. This is a cam link 4K. This is a cam link 1080. And this is a cam link 1080. I don't really think it would matter which of the cam links there were, you know, whether it's 4K or 1080, but let's just assume that they're all 4K because it's really hard to get your hands on the 1080 nowadays. All you need to do is really have power. So if you're using a powered hub, you should really have no problem whatsoever. If you don't have a powered hub, I suggest you get one. Now, with that in mind, if you're going to be streaming, just because of the power requirements, you know, that are needed for various powered devices, I'm gonna suggest you look into something like this. This is the CalDigit T3 Plus. There's also the Elgato Thunderbolt dock and the OWC Thunderbolt dock and the OWC Thunderbolt dock Pro, all of which I will put links in the description below. Now, the advantage of a dock versus a standard USB hub is they have not only more power, but they have more power management. There's special chips and things inside that's going to let all the signals flow and keep everything well divided. They will also probably help you with some heat and thermals because they're going to pull some of that energy and that work of mitigating signals away from your system and put them into an external device. And on the OWC Pro, it actually has a fan. Now I'm going to show you my Ecamm screen in live demo mode so you can see there's no special trickery. There is actually four cam links plugged to this machine. Here we are in live demo mode, and now you're going to see I have cam link, cam link 2. Both of these are the 1080 versions. You'll also see that I have cam link 4K and cam link 4K 2. Those are the 4K versions, obviously. Okay, here we are in System Profiler, and as you can see, there's a cam link, a cam link, a cam link, and a cam link. All four cam links in a single Mac. So yes, it can absolutely be done.
What is this foul sorcery?
I'm not actually sure how the rumor started, but you can see here, it can absolutely be done.
You could do it.
If you like this video, please make sure you like and subscribe. If you have any questions, comments, or feedback, put that down below. Now, if you've heard this rumor before and this has actually helped you, please put in the comments, oh my God, that actually helped. Nah, I don't care. Just write whatever you want, but please write something in the comments. And again, share this video for anyone who you think may still believe that you can only run one cam link with a single Mac. I just wanted to clear the air. Again, I'm not sure how the rumor started, but it's not real. You can do it. So if you'd like to learn more, don't forget, if you subscribe to the channel, ring the bell, and get notified every time I make a new video, I am constantly teaching you more and more things about tech. Now, currently, a lot of the videos are focused on live streaming because that's just the situation that we're in, but I cover all myriad sorts of tech, and if there's anything that you want to see, a tutorial that you think I should do, just write it down in the comments or hit me in a DM, and I'll get back to you as soon as can.
And there's a lot of hot stuff coming out. Also do a live stream every Tuesday and Saturday. Tuesday is where we get into more applicational techniques. Sometimes there's a guest. Saturday, mostly we're just answering your questions about YouTube, channel optimization, video SEO, live streaming, gear, whatever you want. Come through and I'll put all the times and stuff right here. Hope to see you soon. Make sure you click on the next video to learn more and see what I've been up to. Aloha. Yeah.